tracks, but I took the other part back. I waited till I'm trying to keep it going.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And I'm trying to get my CDL license at the DMV. They won't accept my birth certificate. I'm ordered out of Puerto Rico.
What's up, church? Good to see you guys this morning. Let's stand together for some worship. Let's meet if you guys will.
Oh, yeah.
Church, good to see you guys. My name is Pastor Dave, and I'm excited you guys have chosen to worship with us this morning at Coast Life Church. Have you ever heard the phrase, there's an elephant in the room? Like, I mean, do you feel that way this morning? Like, there really, literally is an elephant in the room. I don't know. Like, I don't know. Anyway, you're going to find out more about that big motorcycle sitting up here later on in the service. But like I said, we're glad you're here. If you're new to us, this is what's going to happen this morning. You're going to get some hand-woven wicker baskets. This is from the same wicker that Moses rode in. This is the same wicker. You're going to get those wicker baskets. If you're a visitor, take one of those visitor cards and fill it out. Drop it off at the connection table later. We got a gift for you as a visitor. We're glad you're here. If you feel led to give to what God's doing at Coast Life Church, you can take an offering envelope out of that basket, and somebody will take it up for you later on at the end of the service. And lastly, if you need prayer or you know somebody who needs prayer, take one of those prayer request cards and fill it out. Somebody will diligently pray for you or your need this week here at Coast Life. Again, man, we're super stoked and pumped, dadgummit, that you're here. We're going to continue on with some worship. But before we do, we'd like for you guys to extend the right hand of fellowship, or however it is you non-verbally communicate with one another. You've already started. Congratulations.
Thank you. Take me on a journey of letting go.
receive your life. Yeah. You give me faith like a child. In you my heart runs wild. There's no shame in looking like a fool. When I give you what I can't keep, I take a hold of more than words, sing that. More than words, more than good ideas, I find your love in the open field. Sing that, church, just your voices, more than words, more than words. It's more than words, more than good ideas. I find your love in the open field. More than words, more than good ideas. I find your love in the open fields. More than Jesus, we thank you this morning, God, that we get to be on that journey, God, with you, God. We're thankful this morning that we get to be on that journey with each other as church members. God, thank you for blessing us, God, with the body of believers, God, that we can come and worship with, God. Thank you for blessing us with a pastor, God, that we can come and listen to, God, and learn from. God, we're just grateful that your presence is already here with us, God. We pray that you continue to allow your presence to stay here all throughout the day. God, thank you this morning for the speaker that we have this morning. God, thank you. We get to hear from him. God, we're grateful for what you're doing in the life of our missionaries all across the world. Thank you, God, that we as a church get to support them. God, we ask that you continue to bless them. Bring them back here all the time, God, just to speak to us in a mighty way. Show us what you're doing, what they're doing through you. I love you, Jesus, and I know you're going to be here with us today. I'm just grateful for everything you've done for us. In your son's name we pray. Amen.
I first met
Honest
probably about 8 years ago, 9 years ago. As I got to know him, I realized that he had a burden for his community. He had a vision that was beyond what he could see right in his community. We began to invest in him by sending him to special agriculture training. And he began to try to do some farming in his